paper football. This is an awesome game. Now, this is just paper football light edition. You have to buy their full. It's like a trial mode. You can buy their whole version on the app store, but it lets you. Let's see, to choose the option whether you can play one or two players. So choose one player, it's very good. Easy or tough? Easy. Pretty much, it's not like you flick it literally and grab the football. You see that little football right there? Flick it right there. Yeah, pushed it a little too hard, it says. But yeah, then the computer does it really lightly, which he sucks. That's why it's so easy. Let's click it. And touchdown. Gives you an extra point just like in regular football. Pretty awesome game when you're really bored. This is pretty much my last touchdown. On the trial mode, it lets you only get 3 touchdowns if you can get 3 touchdowns and 3 extra points. And it'll tell you, but brings you back to the home. Thanks for playing paper football light. Now you can be practicing kick mode. Gives you 5 tries to practice your kicks for extra point mode. You get the whole point. Quick game, yes. You can put up your high scores. I mean, there's really no point in putting high scores when you only have 3 touchdowns. And you sync it with their website. You have to register, I believe. Your little help. Flick the football. First player to 35, not 3, but same thing. So that's about it. That's paper football life.